future, we will be like plants without water. So today I am going to recite a poem, My Mother Nature, written by S.